procedure in caliber 45. This is what we call the number one is the traditional loading procedure from here and then here. Oh, medyo delay, ha? Delay. Oh. Number two is the modified loading procedure. Pagbunot natin mula dito, pagbunot dito, automatic this one. Yun ang tinatawag na modified loading procedure. The other one is the advanced modified. Pagbunot doon, mas accurate, mas mabilis. Okay? The third one is speed load. Pagbunot doon, sabay putok. Loaded. Okay, observe. Loaded. The other one is the cowboy loading procedure. Pagbunot, this one. Yun. Loaded. But be sure that the muscle of the gun always away, not pointed to your lamp. This one. Not here. Post here, and then you snap. Third one is combat load. From here, here. Ayun. Yun. Loaded. Okay. And then the last one is strong hand. Put your three fingers over the muscle of your gun and then grab. Loaded. And then the third one is the air loading procedure. You hang this one and then you grab it. Loaded. I'll repeat. This one. Okay.
Kita pixel di kunci ya.
Kita gaji na.
Unload Peter.
Observe and how to I will unload by using air loading procedure. Empty. The chamber is empty. Observe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wala na, empty. Okay. And a speed shoot. For example, I will show you the combative shooting procedure. Just for example, in actual fighting, tinamaan yung kaliwa. Bali. Di ba? Bali. Mayroon tayong mga, nakakuha tayo ng magazine.
Di
ba, other one.
Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.